Multiprogramming operating system. In our previous video, we learn about batch operating system. Okay, so in this video, we learn multiprogramming operating system. So, what is multiprogramming operating system and advantage of multiprogramming operating system, disadvantage of multiprogramming operating system, and also application of multiprogramming operating system. That all we learn. Okay, so first of all, what is multiprogramming operating system and why we need the multiprogramming operating system? It is extension of batch operating system and it has ability to load multiple program in the memory. Okay, in previous video we saw in batch operating system, the scheduling or the application may be arrive starvation. Okay, and lots of drawback. That's why we use to overcome that problem multiprogramming operating system. Operating system monitor the active program and active job. It also ensure increased CPU utilization by scheduling a new job to CPU and whenever CPU is idle. Okay, that is what is multiprogramming operating system. In multiprogramming operating system, CPU never ideal. Whenever a job comes to CPU and that job when require IO operation, that go to IO part, and in that time the CPU was idle in batch operating system. But in multiprogramming operating system, in that case CPU was never idle. When a job come to IO operation, in that time another job come to CPU. Okay, that is advantage of multiprogramming operating system, and that's why we need multiprogramming operating system. And advantage of multiprogramming operating system is CPU never ideal as long as jobs are available. Okay, next is drawback of multiprogramming operating system. Okay, drawback is starvation possible. Okay, that is the drawback. An application of multiprogramming operating system. Application is Windows. We are all, maybe not all, maximum student are use Windows. Okay, so Windows use multiprogramming operating system, and we know our Windows is sometime hang. Okay, that is starvation or deadlock. Okay, so in multiprogramming operating system, starvation are possible. Okay, and we need to remember it is extension of batch operating system. In batch operating system, sometime or maximum time CPU was ideal because one job if need IO operation, in that time CPU was ideal. But in multiprogramming, in that time next job come to CPU, so that's why CPU never be ideal. Okay, and starvation possible. So that's problem solve, we can use multitasking. Okay, operating system. Okay, we will talk about later multitasking operating system in our next video. Okay, that's all about multiprogramming operating system. Thank you.